this is going to be another experimental piece, in as much as I've started with acrylics, then I'll go into oils, some aluminium and bitumen, and just see how that moves. I'm not sure, but that's for me the fun of this type of work. So I have no idea how this is going to come out, but that's actually part of the fun and part of the journey is and I have a whole list of ways of how to repaint a canvas that hasn't worked. So I've run a couple of workshops on recycling. Because most of my work is experimental, I don't know whether or not it's going to end up being what I consider kind of acceptable. So we'll see what happens with this one. Do you see some of it's got a bit of a silver finish to it? So I wanted to see whether or not I could use the blue with silver. And my bitumen. I teach art, so I teach people who want to learn about watercolour, drawing, oils, acrylics, and those are mixed classes. But then I also teach a group of people who have really serious mental health issues, and it's phenomenal to see what art does for them. So for me, great joy. Lovely, lovely, lovely teaching. Most of these people are actually highly intelligent. It's just that they have really severe diagnosed mental health problems. And so most of them are very unloved and unwanted. But art is an area that makes us all equal. And some of them produce work that is just so inspiring. Others don't, but they just actually enjoy the opportunity to be accepted. And so for me, it's just wonderful to actually just watch their journey. And they all vary. I mean, some of them are very demanding, and others are some of the medication makes them shake. Some of the artwork that I try and help them to produce has to take into account that the medication actually affects them. But then the other classes that are supposed to be for normal people, I think they're also, they also have little bad patches. So I kind of like the whole process of us all being a little bit more equal. But I'm just very lucky that I'm allowed to work with these people. At the moment I've got work here, and then I've got work at the Noble Gallery, which is down at Logan Artists Association. Later on in the year I'll take part in a group exhibition at Hilltop. I exhibit in quite a few places, besides which I have a huge studio, and every now and again I get visitors there. So yes, this is my love and my passion and my job. So I'm very lucky.